just I won't take long, I promise, but I would just say, what a remarkable idea. The power of aggregation, the power of accumulation can bring, you know, what it can bring about. I mean, it really is a remarkable, remarkable that this concept is, you know, looks so promising. And I really hope, I think this is a wonderful example of, I think Naya Jeevan's model is a wonderful example of doing good by doing well, and an example that that should appeal to all of us who believe in the idea that to be sustainable, it is necessary to bring about in social innovations that can be sustained, is not a pipe dream, that very, very demonstrably practical, very, very demonstrably real. And I'm absolutely delighted to hear about straight from Dr. Hassan about
the horse is wrong.
That phrase came to mind and I decided not to use it, but thank you for taking the words from my mouth. I don't need to say it. I mean, it was fascinating listening to you. I wish you all the best, and I wish Naya Jeevan a very, very early break-even point, and lots of success in disseminating that model. And I do have some thoughts about a model to reward people for staying healthy, as opposed to.
We should talk.
We will. So, ladies and gentlemen, thank you all for coming here.